inside me, leave me on my way. Oh Lord, live inside me, leave me on my way, lead me home, lead me home. Oh Lord, in the darkness, lead me on my way. Oh Lord, in the darkness, lead me on my way, lead me home, lead me home.
Agents, goddamn thugs in suits, preying on simple country folk. Now, apparently they're blocking roads around here, stopping wagons. People are getting antsy. I just had two buyers back out of a deal because they think it's too dangerous. So, I reckon it's time these bastards moved on, don't you? Play them at their own game.
Thank you. American stranger traveling through this world below. There is no sickness, no toil nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my father and all my loved ones who've gone on.
Pretty good. Now, come on, let's find some cover.
Where is he? Ma'am! Danny Lee! This stuff stinks. This is their recipe. I'm not sure I want it.
Ma'am!
You got 1 minute, Fike. We're out of here.
Hold it right there.
What the hell is this? You said it was all good.
It was.
Mr. Caton, I feel like you've been avoiding me. And you must be the Braithwaite. How sad. From prince to peasant.
I got guns covering this whole area.
Is that a threat?
Let me go. I'll call him off. And you can have Danny Lee.
What? Mr. Braithwaite?
I can have him. How very kind of you.
And I also have $100 right here.
Well, never let it be said that I'm not a reasonable man. Go on, then, if you're going.
They letting him go.
Really?
You're all but finished anyway. I only catch the big fish.
Put your goddamn hands up. All right, start moving.
Goddamn you.
Oh, here he is, the half-wit. It's not really his fault, fellas. His mother drank a lot.
You goddamn son of a bitch.
Thanks for all this. Didn't you ever wonder why I kept you alive, you born idiot? How's your aunt, by the way? I never got a chance to ask you at the boat. I hear she's looking well.
You bastard!
Who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around?
Okay. I think this is all gotten a little out of hand now. Don't you? You know what they do to people? That murder federal agents.
I can make that go away.
You kill me, you'll be running for the rest of your life.
Come on.
That present hag is just using you like she uses everyone else.
Guest of honor. Finally. Give me your knife. You know, I was so looking forward to seeing you that I got you your favorite whiskey. Go on. Give the man a drink.
I'm fine.
Give my goddamn drink!
What do you want from me?
You snake! You left me to die!
What was I supposed to do?
6 years. I gave you my trust. My power!
Power? Listen to you. You can't see yourself, Maggie. You never could.
Well, I see myself. I can't not see myself. But I won't slink off like a coward. I'll look you dead in the eye.
Maggie, please.
Get out of here. And I mean so far away, you'll never see me again.
I'm...
Just go, Danny Lee. Now here, it is good whiskey. Hickson. Good. Well, maybe it's time for me to move on myself. Too many memories around here. I don't know. Maybe not. For now, prosper.